thing?
Can I get in there so I can focus real quick?
Rolling and action.
Hey, man.
Got it all right here.
Nice. Appreciate that.
Alrighty, well, I'll see you around.
Hold up one sec. I'll see you tomorrow, right?
No, man, I gotta work, sorry.
You gonna have to call them and tell them you're not coming in tomorrow.
I like to help out when I can. I really can't be doing that.
See, the problem is, you're working on my dime, and I'm not asking you, I'm telling you.
Man, come on, I gotta stay on the good path. My mom's just...
Your mom is safe. We already have that. You don't have to worry about that. When you signed on to be a part of this family, we told you that we were going to protect you. Your mom isn't a concern, so when I'm telling you that I need you, I need you. Point blank period. There's no ifs, ands, or buts about it.
Yeah, no, man. I'll see you tomorrow.
I will see you tomorrow.
And cut, action.
I can't complain.
Stuff.
I got it all right here.
Appreciate you.
I'll see you tomorrow. I'll see you around.
Are you, hold on. Sit back down. What you doing? You gotta talk. I need you tomorrow, all right?
I would, man, but I gotta work. Sorry.
What do you mean work? This is work. I need you.
I like to help out when I can, but yeah. I can't be doing that.
And why is that?
Well, man, I'm in my mom and...
Good path. This is a bad path. Signed on to be part of this family, part of this crew, this out. Your mom was already sick. I don't have to worry about that. So when I say I need you, no questions about that. So are you going to be here tomorrow?
Yeah, I'll be here tomorrow.
Better not be late.
No, of course. 9 a.m.
Yeah. Make sure you go use the bathroom on the way out, too.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. All right. And action.
Hey, man.
Oh,
yeah, I got what you need. You got it all right here.
Damn, you look a little aggressive.
I'm just excited. It's a good day.
Nice. Okay.
Get everything you need?
Everything. Okay.
Cool, I'll see you around, man.
Hey, we're not done yet. I need you for another job tomorrow.
Oh, man, I can't do another job tomorrow. I got to work tomorrow.
What are you talking about work? I'm not asking you. I'm telling you. I need you here tomorrow.
Man, all right, look, I like that spot when I can. But I could always be doing this thing.
Are you drunk right now? Are you, like...
I had a little bit on the way over here, but I'm good. I drove. It's all
so,
okay.
What you're telling me is you and you're inebriated. You signed on. I told you, like, none of that business. Like, the world. We are a professional business, and you were coming in drunk. Like,
yeah.
What's going on with that?
But it's by you.
Yeah, it's
here. Yeah, exactly. So I made while I enjoyed myself a little on a little too much, yeah. I'll admit, you know, maybe went a little overboard. But we're good. You know, I think we're good here, so
No. So tomorrow there's another drop down by the docks and I need you there like 9 a.m. sharp.
Oh man, I'm not gonna be up by 9 a.m. It's gonna be a little bit.
No more excuses, because you're on thin ice. Like, this is the third time that I caught you like this, and you're almost on the outs with just everybody. So, I need you here. I am at the docks. Like, no questions about it. If I don't have my package, and if you're not sober by the time you bring this package, it's going to be some real problems. Mom, all right? And I know how much you care about her. So, let's make sure.
I'll be fine. 9 a.m. sharp. Right. 9 a.m. sharp. Okay.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And cut.
Is it not rolling? I think I need
this one. Right.
Okay, there we go.
We rolling on that
one? We are rolling.
Okie dokie. So everybody settle. And action. Hey, man.
What's up, bro? You got your package?
Oh, man, you know I got it all right here for you. Alright, so if we're good here, I think I'll take off and I'll see you around.
Actually, hey, take a seat real quick. Gotta talk to you about something.
Hey, what's up?
I actually need you for another job tomorrow morning.
Man, I'm sorry. work tomorrow morning.
Well, I'm gonna have to ask you to call because I'm not asking you to tell me.
Look, man, I'm happy to help out where I can, but look, I can't be doing that.
Look, you've been an asset to this company, and we really appreciate you, and I really put extra for another one, okay?
Okay, look, man, look, I gotta stay out of this. You know, I gotta stay on the good path. My mom has just been...
I'll tell you when you can stay out of it. There is no... Don't try to convince me or try to get into getting you to not do what I need you to do. I'm your boss. Your mom is safe. When you signed on to this, I already told you what it was, okay? Don't worry about that. So when I say I need you, I need you. No ifs, ands, or buts about it. So I will see your ass tomorrow at 9 a.m. sharp. No questions about it, okay?
Yeah. 9 a.m.?
Yeah,
yes.
Okay.
All right. See ya.
Yeah.
And
rolling.
Okay. The evil pick. And
how you doing? You got what I need?
I do. Got the package all right here for you.
Oh. It's and everything that I ordered.
Hey man, you ordered. I don't live in the delivery.
Cool. Okay. Cause you know it's been crazy out here. You know, and a lot of gang violence is getting real, you know what I'm saying? And just, it's wild, and it sucks. And I hate that you have to do it, but I also don't because I kind of like it. It's like...
Dude, I like it too.
It's like a weird kink though.
Yeah,
like, yeah. It's crazy.
There's nothing like being fully torqued when you're just going down.
That's why I hired you into this because I knew that you would be an asset for it. So with that being said, I'm going to need another just job for you tomorrow.
I gotta do more of the other things for other people.
Look, the thing is though, I thought we was just bonding and like talking about just like taking over the world and all sorts of stuff. And when you came on, you said you were crazy. You were there with me. Like,
mm-hmm.
You know what screws missing up here.
Nothing's changed.
Just like the way I dress is just a cover. Really, it's bad. You know what I'm saying? So like tomorrow at the docks, we got these immigrants coming in or whatever, but they not making it in. You know what I'm saying? So I need you to go handle that or whatever. And that's at 9 a.m. Like, they primed and ready. You know, I see people in the black market. They're really interested in these people. And
how much you pay?
Bro, dude, the cryptocurrency is...
Oh, my God. No. No bro. Crypto. I want cash. Straight hard cash or... That,
okay,
those immigrants are getting
in
here, man.
This is the thing. You're not in the place to demand anything. Okay? I'm your... So don't come here thinking that you can just pull the punches and start just controlling stuff. No, that's not how this works. Because you'll be people that we had to handle last week, all right?
Okay, no, we don't need to go that far.
Oh, yeah, that's
that
what I thought. Okay. It's just playing.
Yeah,
okay, right. Okay.
Just
tomorrow morning, you'll be down at the docks?
I think, yes. Yes,
okay.
Yes, I will be at the docks.
Nice.
And I will be there at 10 a.m. 10 a.m. Not 9 a.m.
Yeah.
9 a.m.
Nice. Okay.
All right, I got some cards.
That.
We're gonna put that light on.
So, okay, whenever you hang anything, you. Go ahead and turn the LED off.
I'm trying to remember his lady that's on tour right now,
Yeah, correct.
So go to like red to green, like they're at like almost an intersection and traffic lights. So you'd see like.
Look over here. No, there's like a 2x2. You go back in the corner and near the door is a small one. I'm gonna use the profit open.
It's a.
That's why it's more.
Yeah, it's got to be the layer. The layer is the main of things.
Did you hear what others?
Dustburg, I think he took his love.
Oh, so there you go.
So we're gonna do the red light right here on the floor with the green light right there.
Yeah.
Yeah, it should be good. It could feel as scary as I thought. Some of these wanted like.
Quiet on the set for a minute, guys.
All right, set two, we're rolling.
Hey, man.
Hey, sup?
Not much, man. What's up?
All right, you got my package?
I got your package.
Oh, shoot, thanks, dude.
Of course.
So, I'll see you tomorrow, right?
Oh, yeah, I got some plans, I got some other stuff I got to use up here.
Oh, yeah.
No, like, I'm about to leave right now, though.
Oh, no, don't worry about that, See, I got better plans for you. You're gonna be working for me tomorrow, all right?
That wasn't an agreement. Like, my mom's birthday is tomorrow, and, like, you're doing a real big, something like that.
Your mom will be taken care of. See, what I need you to do is I need you to work for me tomorrow. And I know you said you got things to do and you got plans, but they're gone now. They're done with, because I have plans for you. And if you don't do those plans, I can guarantee your mom's birthday is as fun as you thought it'd be, because she won't even be having a birthday. She won't even be here. So, let me just ask you one more time, make sure we're on the same page. I'm going to see you tomorrow, right?
Yeah, you'll see you tomorrow.
Beautiful.
Have the backpack and head off.
Alrighty. Well, if we're all done with that, I'll see you tomorrow and tell your mom I said hi. Hey, man.
My boy, what's going
on? Nothing much. You got the package for me.
Hey, man, it's all right.
That's perfect. That is perfect. Thank you, dude. Things there. Beautiful. So I'll see you tomorrow?
What? No. Tomorrow's my off day.
Oh, your off day?
Yeah. No, I was telling you, I invited you and your wife out to the. My mom.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, remember that?
Yeah. I do remember that. Yeah, you brought that up.
Yeah.
So I'm sorry. We won't be able to make it. And also going to have to say sorry. You won't be able to make it either, because I got a job for you to do, and you wouldn't want to let me down, right?
But, yeah, no, but, like, I did this for you today, because you said, like, if I did this, I don't have to worry about it. Next week I had you. Like, we had a whole thing worked out. Like, I thought you could honor that.
Yeah, no, I'm honored, man. Don't worry. This is the last one, I promise. And it will be the last one you're going to do for me, because, if you say no, and this is the last one, I really know you don't want this to be. Because if this is the last one, your mom's done for. There's going to be no party. We're not going to anything. My wife and I, and already we weren't planning on it. But I just got to tell you, if you don't do this for me, you're going to really, really wish you did. All right? So, just going over one more time, just so I can make sure it's real of our heads here, so neither of us forget. What are you doing tomorrow?
I guess I'm missing my mom's birthday party to do some more work for you.
That is awesome. I'm so glad you did that. Man, that means so much to me. Thank you so much. I really appreciate you. Now, I'm just going to go count all this up, make sure it's all nice and ready. But yeah, if you, you know, go on and talk to your mom. You know, you can talk to her today, but tomorrow you might. All right?
All right, man.
All right.
This is what I've been looking for, baby.
Knock it up. You very
looking for, my man.
Here. Yes. One more time with more emotion.
Oh, I got you, man. I got you. I'll even do a review one more time. Mm.
Oh, yeah.
All right, my man. Well, okay. I can't thank you enough for what you did for me, man. Yes. One more time.
Jacqueline, back for me.
Here, go up the chair. Right there. I'll help out the chair. Go
there. Just a little bit. Try to get more close up on Jack. Lean forward, Jack. Yeah, we'll just have to move the lights. Camera rolling. Go ahead, Jack.
All right. So, just so we go over this again. So I'm crystal clear, and you're crystal clear, and we're all crystal clear. So, you are not going to be attending your mom's birthday tomorrow, and neither will I. I'm so sorry to decline that invitation, but we have. So, you will be doing that work, I will be helping you, seeing you do that work, and we'll both have a good day.
And Jack, lean back.
All right. Good.
Okay, cool. I can lean back.
And then also, if the rest of the film is very stylish,
we're swapping out the light from behind.
It's just been a long
sound, speed, action.
Of course, I want to,
you know, the hand.
Thank you.
No, it's supposed to be by now, speed now.
Oh.
As the. As love. Well, maybe I'll. Thank you.
or something, there, that somebody got a range of the wrong. No time.
Night.
Thanks.
Gotta get another drink. That would be perfect. Oh.
Her lock was broken, so I like did something with the lock.
I
Jake.